Well, when you said that this finding a client guilty, you're pretty much saying that self-defense in Arkansas is legal. How do you feel now in those opening remarks?
Well, I think the only way you could find him guilty was that you ruled that self-defense was improper in the state of Arkansas. I guess that's what happened here.
What are you hoping this case does for the state of Arkansas?
I hope that it rules that a person can carry a weapon without having to go pay the Arkansas State Police a big fee.
Did your client ever tell you that he didn't realize he was $30 million and that, you know, she felt uneasy?
I don't think how somebody else reacts to your person is a crime. I think you have to, even under the disorderly conduct, be doing some affirmative action that is a crime. And I don't think that was met either.